God, I hate Shakespeare. There, I said it. Shall I compare these to a summer's day? Thou art more lovely and more temperate. Rough winds do shake the darling buds of May, and summer's lease hath an all too short a date. What does that mean?
Ladies and gentlemen, all the way from Stratford-upon-Avon, the king of couplets, the sultan of sonnets, the man who put the I am in iambic pentameter, please put your hands together for the one, the only, William Shakespeare!
Thank you! Is it good to see me at once?
Yes, I'm an 18!
You kicked the floor hard!
Okay, okay! Here's one for all you tutors out there, a little sonnet that's been very good to me. Let's see if you know it. Shall I compare thee
to a summer's day?
Yeah, thou art more lovely and more temperate, and the rough winds shake the darling buds of May. Yeah, and summer's lease
hath all too short a date.
I adore the adoration, though others may have called it. It's quite the new sensation. What shall we call it now?
Now is
that scams. Let me hear you say, now is the.
Now is the.
Oh, do it with me. Now is the winter of our discontent.
Now is the winter of our discontent.
Make glorious summer by this sun of York.
Make glorious summer by this sun of York.
And let me hear you say, glorious.
Glorious.
Do you mean me?
Glorious.
Well, I can be.
Glorious.
Now let me see GLORIOU. Who fits that bill?
It's Will!
I guess. There's a fever going round. Has anybody caught it?
We're shaking it for Shakespeare!
Methinks you got it.
Willpower! Willpower!
I am the will with the skill to thrill you with my quill. I am the hard-working bard you regard. Chosen one that God in heaven smiled upon.
Thank you, God.
And if you wanna see perfection on any given day, you know what they say. Where there's a will, there's a way.
Thank you.